Your currency opens up the week seeing its fourth consecutive higher settlement amid a 107.50 up to 107.90 range and closing out today at 107.70, its highest close since April 9th. Now, after last week's FOMC and non-farm payroll, we saw a big shift in rate cut expectations in the U.S., seeing the dollar move lower, helping to prop up the euro and seeing that rally continue again, seeing a rally for the fourth consecutive session, again, closing at 107.70, its highest since April 9th. Now, what does this mean for volatility? Well, check out that CVOL index over at CMEgroup.com. You will notice that as prices have been rallying since mid-April, volatility has been coming off. So it's been an inverse relationship. As we see prices rally, volatility softens, and that's exactly what we saw today. Lastly, let's talk about positioning. What are speculators doing? Well, for most of 2024, speculators have been exiting their net long positions. However, they flipped to net short as we got through the month of April. And as of last week, they actually were covering some of those net shorts as the euro has been rallying. So opening up the week, the euro moves higher for the fourth consecutive session, closing at 107.70, its highest settle since April 9th.